Welcome back, guys! Welcome back to the Ice Bars! With the Minute Guys! The Ice Bars! With the Minute Guys! Welcome back! Guys, it is day 142 and Ice Bars number 158, guys! Master and manage your emotions before they master and manage you, guys. That's very important in life, guys. When we get emotional, we get shitty, guys. So it's always important to stay strong, mentally strong. And what is an ice bath doing, guys? I tell you one thing, guys. I did not want to go in today, guys. It's a shitty, rainy, cold day in Sydney. And to go on an ice bath is really the last thing you want to do, guys. Trust me, the very last thing. But guess what, guys? I'm here talking to you about resilience, mindset, about master and manage your emotions before they master and manage you, guys. Guys, please like, subscribe, and share. I love you all. I'll see you guys tomorrow by freaking Ice Bars Wisdom Minute Show. Love you all. Mwah. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to the Ice Bars Wisdom Minute, guys. It is day 141 and Ice Bars number 157, guys. Master and manage your emotion before they master and manage you, guys. Guys, please stay calm in those hard times, in those cold times. Remember, the cold is our master, the cold is our friend, guys. Pick yourself up and reward yourself with small wins, guys, always. Be kind to yourself, but be sharp, stay strong. Stay hungry, guys. Please, guys, like, subscribe, and share. I see you guys tomorrow in my freaking Ice Bars Wisdom Minute Show. And as I always say, guys, friends for life. I love you all, guys. Please, like, subscribe, and share. I see you guys tomorrow in my freaking Ice Bars Wisdom Minute Show, guys. Please remember, the cold is our master. The cold is our friend. And as you all know, guys, this Ice Bars session is now over. It's coming to an end. I see you guys tomorrow.
Oh,